Welcome to our Smart iControl 4 online product launch. I'm a techno marketing engineer of marketing division. Today, we are going to show lots of new functions of our Smart iControl 4, such as in machine dynamic balancing system, in the intelligent auto wheel dressing system. We also released our new HMI, and I will show you lots of information about our new control. Now, let us introduce our hardware and software of Smart iControl 4. First of all, we will talk about the hardware of Smart iControl 4. What's different between Smart iControl 3 and 4? The number of axes is from 6 to 8, and it can be expanded to 12 axes. We also have the new option of 15-inch touchscreen, and program storage is updated from 512 megabytes to 4 gigabytes. Smart iControl 4 is equipped with accelerometer to detect spindle information. In addition to I/O, SRI communication is supported also. It provides optional dual drive for SVNG 12 and 6 series. I/O basis module has 96 I/O ports. The SRI module can be expanded up to 16 modules. Next, we will show you new functions of the powerful Smart iControl 4. First of all, we will introduce in-machine dynamic balancing system. Traditional method of manual wheel balancing takes too much time. So, we provide new in-machine dynamic balancing system. Reduce vibration and chatter caused by unbalanced grinding wheel to get better grinding quality. In-machine dynamic balancing compared to the traditional static wheel balancing, the calibration time can be reduced from 12 minutes to 4 minutes. Okay, let's demo the in-machine dynamic balancing system for you. Then I would like to turn to another new function, intelligent auto wheel dressing system. Controller can detect the wheel condition automatically. When grinding wheel is worn out, the machine will automatically switch to dressing mode. Keep the grinding wheel sharp during process and make the grinding result more stable. After testing, the system can highly improve the workpiece quality and machine efficiency. Let me show you another new function, intelligent grinding assistant. The system can switch to the suitable machine parameter. In profile dressing mode, it will provide a suitable parameter to get better accuracy. In surface grinding mode, it will take machine reverse smoothly. Let's take a look at the result of intelligent grinding assistant. Let's introduce next exciting function, grind cam. Now, Smart iControl 4 has built-in grind cam. User can import wheel profile with DXF file to execute profile dressing with diamond dresser without extra codes. let's show you how to use grind can on SMART-IControl 4. Let's look at another point, Worktable smoothing function. With this function, it can make the worktable movement smoother. Reduce the vibration affect the quality of the workpiece during reciprocating grinding. Let's take a look at the difference between two machines. Now, let's talk about the whole new application on SMART-IControl 4. Smart grinding path. Controller can automatically generate the best grinding path according to different workpiece outline. After testing, it can reduce air cutting during process to improve overall machine efficiency. Let's take a look at the effect of the smart grinding path. In addition to the features mentioned above, we have also updated HMI on SMART-IControl 4 in Machine Process Monitoring Screen Plus. We integrate frequently used data into one screen, such as machine coordination, toolpath, machining program, and log of each axis. Operators no longer need to switch screen frequently. This function will save you lots of time. TaskLink Plus. On the old TaskLink page, we could only know which process was being performed. In the new TaskLink Plus, we have added a new monitoring screen to view more information about process parameters. SMART-DGM Plus, the Smart Dialogue screen has been upgraded to allow users to easily search or monitor variables by setting parameter categories and numbers in one page, making maintenance easier. With IoT Smart Management Interface, now we can know lots of information about our machine, such as machine temperature and loads. With the screen can be used with flexible manufacturing system and make production management smarter. Operator can place common functions on the desktop, such as machine coordination, machining program, process monitor, making the operation more convenient. Graphical dialog supports multi-wheel interface. It can support multiple sets of grinding wheel dressing information. And in the future, it can be equipped with automatic grinding wheel chain system to meet the demand of automation. With a brand new graphical interface, it's easier to understand and the resolution is improved. The presentation above is the whole new function. Here I will summarize the new features of the SMART-IControl 4. In software function, we have new in-machine dynamic balancing system, intelligent auto wheel dressing system, smart grinding path, worktable smoothing function, intelligent grinding assistant, Grand CAN built-in function, and graphical dialog support multi-wheel interface. In terms of HMI, we have brand new graphical interface, IoT smart management interface, and smart desktop. We have also updated the TaskLink Plus, Smart DGM Plus, and in-machine process monitoring screen. We believe that with the new features mentioned above, Smart iControl 4 will enable users not only to complete difficult tasks easily, but also have a pleasant operating experience. This is the end of our Smart iControl 4 online product launch. I sincerely appreciate your attention today. If you have seen some functions today and you want to know about more information, please contact our local distributor or you can contact us directly. We are happy to answer your questions. Thanks for your watching.